I do a lot of television interviews with British television, BBC, ITV, you know, and you remember. I used to avoid, you know, wearing the poppy, you know, which is, you know, the symbol of the First World War, and to commemorate the martyrs or the people who were killed in this. And I was asked, you know, why you avoid wearing it, you know, I said simply because we were the victim of the First World War. Well, when I say the victim, because, you know, after that, we were promised by the British that we will have our independent empire and we shouldn't actually stay with the Turkish Empire, which is different race, different nationalism. So we should stick to our roots. And we revolted against the Turkish Empire, and we fought with the British and the French against the Turkish Empire. What happened? We were let down. We actually, our countries were divided. We were put under British or French mandate. And Palestine was given actually to the Jews in order to establish their homeland. So I believe this was the beginning of the problem of instability, which and the wars which we are actually going through in the whole of the Middle East. Now, where it will go, I believe now the Americans are putting pressure. The same, the history is repeated itself. The American putting pressure on the Arabs, on the Gulf states in particular, to normalize relation with the Israelis, because Iran is the danger or the greatest danger which actually threatening this country or threatening the region. The same thing like the Turkish Empire. Now, those countries in Oman, in Qatar, in United Arab Emirates and others, they are normalizing their relation with the Israeli free of charge. And it's, you know, the Arab peace process, actually, the Arab peace deal is saying clearly that
on the backs of the Palestinians.
On the backs of the Palestinians. Now, yeah, they are stepping the Palestinian, you know, stepping the Palestinian in the back. To be honest, this is the problem we are facing, and this will create more problems. I believe that coming 100 years will be problematic to the West and to the Israeli at the same time, because they were offered a chance of peace, which is, you know, Oslo Agreement, in order to normalize the relation with the Palestinian, with the Arabs, with everybody. But again, they stabbed the Palestinian in the back. They deceived them again. No independent Palestinian state, as they were promised. The international community turning its back. Now the Palestinian question is a human question, not a political question.